Okay, this is just the I can say the breaking news because of mean right now you can see that okay this side the sun should be right over there, right? And the sunlight through a storm will blow to the earth from this direction. You can see that the arrow, this one, which means the energy from our sun pull to the earth. You see the Venetian belt. Why it's so late? Take a look right here. Solar wind speed about 40 something. It's a normal one. And the color right here, just sometimes dark orange or dark yellow. But Venetian belt so big and so red, it means another solar wind or solar storm that put to earth. Think at this arrow direction, you can see that. It's point again our solar wind. Down here, it starts from somewhere around this area. You can see that? The arrow go that way, against our solar wind, our solar storm from our sun. And it should be much stronger than 400 kilometers per second. In another word, it should be stronger than or faster than 1.4 billion kilometers per second. It's very huge. This wind or this energy is bigger than our Earth more than 10 times. Look at the arrow right here. It looks permanent. It's so solid. Up here and go to reflect or revert somewhere around this area. Of course, many asteroids, many planets, we cannot see it because it's not reflects the light. It absorbs the light. So when those asteroids or planets absorb the light, we cannot see it by our own eyes. Even the Hubble camera. So we need infrared camera or we need another device detection. Such as the electromagnetic wave. Somewhere, somehow, in this area, another star, another planet, pretty close to the Earth. Because sometimes, somehow, if not something like this, it against our solar wind just the period of time, but not continue us like this. It starts more than 3 days and it's stronger. When we take a look, right here, why Venetian belt? Okay, bouncing up to the Earth in from this direction. That one, another layer of Venetian belt. It doesn't mean the direction of the Venetian belt is a point to the Earth, totally point to the Sun. Somewhere else is so huge. Again, at the back, at the north or at the south of this motion picture, you can see that energy around us. And this one, right, the wave, right? That the wave go through again the strong wind or energy from the sun. Now here, almost the same. Many people don't believe about Nibiru, about the Anunnaki, or whatever they say. But the fact that exists. Right now, I cannot announce it official. That okay, I found the Nibiru, I found Naki, I found Radha Tamiya, but I believe in those because this is a solid evidence that something has strong electromagnetic wave, has strong gravity, and those magnetic wave and those gravities affect our Earth magnetic. NASA say nothing, ESA say nothing, but Russia say something, China just keep quiet and show the same thing as we have seen right here. Nothing good at all. They are very close to our Earth, their magnetic, their gravity. When you can see that, the yellow color, very strong killing wave, killing energy. Stronger in the back, more than up front. Now, go to look at the Earth magnetic field at the north and at the south. Again, it's pretty weird. It's not that good at all. And this one has shown that Earth magnetic at the south, okay, move much more forward to Western Australia, or even go to the South Indian Ocean nearby Sumatra, something like that. And again, that one at the North Pole or South Pole. So the new North Pole or South Pole should be at around western of Bandung, Sumatra, Iceland, Indonesia. The weather right now on around the world, can see that when it rains, look like someone pour the water from the tank or from the jar to that area, and the flooding everywhere. Ireland, Italy, Germany, Thailand, in South America, in Northern America, they are the same. And the point that cosmic ray touch down and spread up. And the point that have a lot of humidity or moisture. You will see that. Again and again, you have to prepare yourself for the worst case scenario. Got in the South Pole and the North Pole, it looks stable. It looks like the cycle, but it doesn't. Believe me, check the magnetic in your area, the direction, the gravity, and everything, and check it every day at the same time, at the same point. You will realize that many things have been changed. The war right now, somebody say that is a conspiracy theory. They try to set up the war, the new one, because of the Ukraine doesn't work. When the South China Sea still doesn't work, and US military are still not ready yet. They are expanding their air base, navy base in Okinawa, in Guam, in Japan, even in Philippines. And another one, they try to control the Trichomen to let the US military use the air base, navy base in Thailand. When they're ready, South China Sea will be the main conflict. Maybe they're not ready yet, but the energy that comes in the back is so fast. Maybe what even happened so fast, and maybe they are not prepared for this event that occurred. Therefore, the conflict between Hamas and Israel may be just some kind of the setting up of conflict and start another war and put all people around the world pay attention to the conflict between Hamas and Israel or between Palestine and Jew. Maybe they want to cover something like this. Many people ask me from Australia, from Germany, from Italy, that between World War III and mega disaster, which one should occur before? I say at the same time. Right now, the huge disaster, extreme disaster, also happen all around the world. And the same thing, the conflict. Okay, the conflict that could trigger the nuclear war at any time. They are growing up at the same time, both disaster and World War III. World War III, for me, has started since 2017. The new war is not the same as World War I and World War II. Most of the main area may be in Europe and in West Pacific. They spread the conflict all around the world. Africa, right? Ukraine and Russia, even in Arab and Jew, or many places. Nobody say that. I believe so. Maybe just want to cover something that will happen. But the proship not for me and my information, not within this year, but the mega disaster that can jeopardize many million of lives should be occur after October 21st. For myself, I feel concerned about huge earthquake in the area of Bengal and Andaman Sea. It's my main concern. And the second one, it might be in Japan, not the same as the Sendai province, maybe Sato. I'm not quite sure because my system still not really good. I spent about 3 hours to fix it, to set it before I make this report to you guys. As I told many of you that I shall say in English, I'm sorry for my English is not good. It works every by day. I still not use English so much. Please try your best to understand my accent and the point of view that I want to share with you. God be with you, your God, whatever you believe. Just follow, okay, the principle of your religion. Follow those principles of your religion. Your anchor, your God will help you go through this one. Any more information or any for interest data information, I shall let you know later. Have a good day. Bye.